set up to take off from the Cable Airport. We're going to take a flight over the lake, and then we are going to fly to Superior, Wisconsin. I will try to keep my eye on the chat, so if you say hi, just be patient. It might take a little bit for me to get back to you, but I will answer any questions or say hi or whatever. didn't get a chance to look down for a little bit there. How you doing today? Oh, I'm good. Okay, good. Sorry, I haven't really been able to look down at the chat. The truck you gave me, you crashed. Well, you crashed, guys. This year you crashed into the ground. like the inside the cockpit view, or do you prefer the outside, like this? It's harder to control when you're outside, because you don't see your everything telling you where you're at, what you're pointing at. But if you prefer the other, I can switch back over to that too. I'll maybe switch back and forth. I want to start working on my landings. I'm pretty good at taking off, but the landing part's not that great. Oh, it's still warm there, huh? It's supposed to get warmer today again. Almost close to 60 today or tomorrow. Can't remember which one it was. Oh, okay. Yeah, because the extra sound of the engine. Yeah, so I won't talk when I do the outside view. Just to kind of give it what's around us a little bit better than through the windows. I'm not really sure what lake that is down there. I wasn't going to do any live stream until I've got a green screen, some better lighting, a better webcam. Got all that stuff coming in the next, end up one of those three arm things so I can set the webcam up a little bit better. And I have a couple webcam angles too. I'll be able to have one from the back and I'll have one from the front. So I'm looking forward to that. It's just taking a while for some reason for it to come. I thought I had set it for quick delivery, but nothing been quick about it. One of the four packages actually shipped. Well, thank you for coming and hanging out again. I appreciate it. And hello to anybody else that might be watching that's not in the chat. Feel free to say hi. If you're watching the replay of this, I appreciate you coming watching the replay. I kind of wish how the ground is, the leaves are all green. It would be kind of nice if the game was real time, kind of. You know, it says real time traffic and stuff. I thought it was supposed to be real time weather, but I wish it was real time, like trees. Like if they used the Google Maps from the fall, and then when it's winter, you know, have it winter. It would be kind of cool. It might, I don't know, I haven't played the online yet. Maybe it is that. Summer images. This airport that we're driving to, I've driven past it many times. When I was out of high school, just out of high school, I went and lived with my aunt and uncle and cousins in Superior for about a month. It was fun, got to know the town and stuff. I got to know the area really well. Now my cousins, both my cousins live there, married, and have kids. One of their kids is actually training to be an actual pilot. It was the other airport that we flew out of the other day and did a circle around, the one in North Dakota. Oh, I forgot you can tilt your head, you can had to. He's the one that's giving me some of the pointers on things flying and stuff, like your mixture and things like that. I was moving the mixture with the throttle when I was taking off and landing and stuff. That's why he said my RPMs would spike. He said just put the mix rich, leave it there. So when they're flying for real, they will down it just a little bit while they're cruising, but he said just leave it alone, Shay. I'm just not touching it. Too new at the game. Loving the yoke though. This thing is makes it so much more fun. Gets it, makes it more realistic. I'm trying to get used to this, these planes. Before I try the others, sticking with the Cessnas. Looks like it's mostly just woods below us. Let's take a look. Driving anywhere, you hardly see buildings. Cop 26. No, I haven't. Is that a channel or? They've got that point on the map, because I don't think I would be able to find it if I if they didn't. Yeah, every time I look down, I end up looking out the window. Maybe there'd be something down there we can look at while I'm looking down at the chat. right around 1500 feet, even with a 5% up. Must be the ground must be getting higher because there's some big hills and stuff around here. See the hill very faintly off in the distance that Duluth, Minnesota's on. It's on a big hill. Yeah, we're going up, but we're still going. Our altitude is getting less, even with us pulling up a little bit. COP20, is that a YouTube channel, or is it a show, or COP26. I find I fly on my instruments quite a bit. I've been pulling up pretty much this whole time. So we're definitely
stalled.
Let's give a little more throttle again. We're trying to gain some altitude here. The ground is coming up on us a little bit. Back up to a little more reasonable height, especially if the ground decides to come up on us a little bit more. Get up to 1700 feet. So we throttle back a little bit again. That's a little better. The ground was like it was trying to come up on us. It's a UN thing to stop climate change. I also have to go now. Oh, that's fine. Thank you for coming and hanging out when you did. Appreciate it. Talk to you later. Kind of see that shadow off in the horizon. That's the hill, Lake Superior. It's right below it, Duluth. Superior, then Duluth across the bridge. Yeah, see, we got on the other side of that hill. Now we're all of a sudden we're at 2400 feet. fight for a little bit there. High RPM.
Have our
anybody that might be watching, I don't have my view counter on right now. I'm going through my mom's iPad, so if you're watching, feel free to say hi. And if you're watching the replay, appreciate it. Remember to hit that like button. Comment down below what you think. What you might want to see in the future. Tower. Road's called Tower. Tower Ave.
Uniform Whiskey, traffic Cessna 175, 4 miles southeast, 1,700 feet, inbound to land runway 32.
They want me to come in from the other way. let's go to the outside view, so. Yes, there's the airport. And then, that's that main line that's parallel with my wing right now. In front of me. and stuff there. A couple years ago, there was a fire at one of those. I don't know if it made national news, if anybody heard about that. The Superior. My cousins had to be evacuated, I think, from their houses. On the runway. course, too. I had my brakes off, but you know what? We might be in the. Let's take a look and see where's our brakes at. I had to play around with my settings for my brakes and stuff. But I think we're gonna set it down here. There we go. I keep seeing it flash. I keep seeing the brakes flashing on there, but it couldn't find it when I was looking at it from my. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, well, thank you so much for taking the flight with us. We did make it, and we did land. We hit the grass again. I'm going to do some touch-and-goes and stuff like that and kind of get used to the landings and stuff like that. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I do really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day.